Yellowstone Caldera, also known as Yellowstone Volcano, is actually a supervolcano located beneath the Yellowstone National Park. It was formed millions of years ago, and since then it is lying 5 miles beneath the Yellowstone National Park. Now, if we look at the history of this supervolcano, then we will find that it had three major eruptions in the history. The very first one took place about 2.1 million years ago, and that was followed by another eruption that took place about 1.3 million years ago. And the very recent one, which took place about 640,000 years ago. So if we look at its history and calculate these numbers, then we will find that it takes roughly 650,000 years for every eruption. So it's possible that we might be in the brink of another super volcano eruption. According to some news sources, in last 30 days, this volcano is hit by more than 87 earthquakes. So the bigger question is, what will happen if Yellowstone volcano erupts? Let's find out. If this super volcano erupts, then the destruction will begin instantly. Anything that is within the radius of 50 miles will be destroyed instantly, and more than 90% of the people within the 80 kilometers of radius will die just after the eruption. And the remaining 10% one will die soon because of the heat, ashes, and because of other breathing problems. If this supervolcano erupts, then it will spread ashes throughout the USA, and that will result in the extreme weather conditions throughout the United States. This destruction will be so big that it will send about 240 cubic miles worth of ash and rock into the atmosphere. So if I have to summarize it, then if Yellowstone volcano erupts, then it will not wipe out humanity, but it will kill most of the people in the United States. It will affect the temperature worldwide. It will reduce the Earth's average temperature, and it will affect all of us in some or other ways. So that's almost everything about Yellowstone Caldera, and I hope that you learned something new today. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.